Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. You know, this Friday will be the last Friday of Ramadan. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guides whom He loves. We have one brother, he's from Uganda. If you please come, he will become a Muslim. And as I've mentioned, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the deeds are decided by the last action. So to become a Muslim in these days, the last 10 days of Ramadan, it is something that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves you. We have our brother here. He will introduce himself, then we will say the declaration of faith, meaning that will convert him or revert him from Islam, from non-Muslim to Islam. What's your name? You are from?
Uganda.
Ready to become Muslim? I will say it in Arabic, you repeat after me. Ashhadu.
An.
La. Ilaha.
La.
Illa.
Allah.
Wa ashhadu.
Anna.
Muhammad.
Rasul.
Allah.
Wa ashhadu.
Anna.
Isa.
Abdullah.